Sulu with my girl Drew, Cameron D and Destiny, Charlie's Angels. Come on,
come on. Bring it.
Question, tell me what you think about me. I'm my own dummies and I buy my own.
How y'all doing?
I'm feeling silly when I'm feeling lonely. When it's all over, please get out of me. Question, tell me how you feel about this. Try to control me, boy, you get dismissed. Pay my own funnel and I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships. The shoes on my feet, I buy. The clothes I'm wearing, I buy. The rock I'm rocking.
Want me to take it up there?
Tell me how you feel about this.
Why is we checking Facebook? It's time to start taking some shots. Shot.
Question, how'd you like this knowledge that I brought? Bragging on that cash that he gave you is the front. If you're gonna brag, make sure it's your money is fun. Depend on no one else to give you what you want.
All you give you the grip. Never seen a lie. Show me so your body enough. Come close, come grab it up. Jah, if you slap it up. Boom pan it and back it up. Boom pan it, boom pan it. Say you want me fi come. Boom pan it, boom pan it, boom pan it. Say you want me fi come. Boom pan it. Tip 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 on me toe now. Bend down low now. Boom pan it, boom pan it. Say you want me fi come. Boom pan it. Say you want me fi come. Boom pan it. Tip on toe and bend down low now. Tip on toe and bend down low now. Me a drink one drink so me feel nice.
And what I do and my integrity, and I think that that's totally amazing and I appreciate you. do 100%. And so we have something for you. Nessa. Canessa. She showed up with one of her best friends. Really good friends. She said we about to make some money. I don't know what we're doing. It's all good. I want to be a part of it. Showed up one day. We had one meeting. And she was like, I'm doing it. Put on the shirt. Took a picture. It officially said she was a part of MJ&D. Between my Marriott discount form and your presence, it means a lot. And I really appreciate you coming. Thank you. It's a tax client. She was the one who had everything in order in its entirety. I never had to ask her for another document again. And although that's something that most would think should be taken for granted, and it's no shade to nobody, but when I say this girl is OCD, like kind of perfectionist, she really is that. And so,
there you go.
That's the camera. She's my best friend's sister, so she's been one of my friends literally our whole life, the whole 35 years. We haven't spoken in a lot of years. She showed up, was ready to be Team MJ and D, get to the bag, like, and literally did that through any trials, tribulations, and adversity. She's done it. So John, I would like you to come up and take your sister's award, please. Woo! Next, so we talked about a competition earlier and how we should have that every season. So I had that happening and y'all didn't know I had that happening. So for the new preparers who had the most clients as a new preparer, and it actually was a tie, right? So I don't have a first and second. I have Shani and Marnie. So Shani, you come up first. She has been more like a little sister, of course, as fuck. I still love her. But no, she gonna feed me while she irritate me, be like, you hungry? But no, in doing that, and coming on board, and coming from a background that consists of multiple as a serial entrepreneur, I appreciate you. And so yes, you are new prepared, most Monterey is my turn up queen. Let me say all things MJ&D. She's gonna do a live, a video, a post, and she's gonna give us a shout out. She's gonna
run
on the video. Yes, always at the end of our videos. That's not something to take for granted. Like, to really be a part of a brand, to really mean it, to always do that, even when no one asks you to do that, that's not something that I want you to think we take lightly, and I do appreciate it.
Well, so
great. And you came in tied with Shani. So
second.
Coming in first. Next year, we don't do no tie next year. It's
second.
Did it.
That's good.
So this award of excellence is for an outstanding achievement in tax preparation for most funded bank products. I mentioned Erica came in second to this one, was really a first and second. I just would like to call up somebody that's really important to me, Serena Hawkins, please.
Oh, we knew that
though.
Okay.
So look, this is not just my best friend. She a real bad bitch. She a real bad bitch. Support, dedication. Literally, this girl didn't just show up, and y'all see her show up and like be there. She literally came back with her kids. So it wasn't just her kids to Detroit to help and be there for me for months. Like, that type of sacrifice is not taken lightly by far. So from MJ&D, I want to say thank you. But as
thank you,
friend. So someone that is truly dedicated, when I say truly she could possibly have. She was there. She's not here today. Grace Gilliam has been given Employee of the Year Award, and I really want to say, like, this girl, she made it. Like, she made it. When she couldn't make it, she was working. She was committed. The sacrifice of even for her children to be there through not only the taxes, but the funding, right? Because there are 6 people on the team who contributed to the funding process in that department. She also wrote an acceptance speech too. I wanna read it. But she gets recognition. You wanna read it?
Yeah.
She gets recognition for highest overall earner in both categories of tax and funding. Okay, and we appreciate her commitment. And so her speech.
Okay, so this is from Grace. First she says, aw, okay, fix my spelling if it's wrong. Okay. I'm not actually sure as to what I won an award for, but I want to say that working with all of you ladies have been rewarding in itself. Being a part of MJMD team has been more than just a job title for me. It's been a continuous support ladder leading to a life of great success. Even though I'm unable to be there with you now, the work we put in together is forever embedded in me. I am looking forward to what is ahead, wishing all of you peace, prosperity, and happiness. A slack hand causes poverty, but the hands of the diligent make rich. Proverbs 10.
Period. Awesome.
You got right on that scripture.
Yeah,
go
ahead. That's on my copy. She wants a picture of her hand. And we're all gonna open it and send it to her sister. Congratulations, Grace.
I got it.
I'm calling my favorite hood right up to the front.
Really happy.
Don't ask her why she called me
hood rat.
Yeah.
Why she called me?
Because she understands my hood rat side. but no, this is like my family, cousin, sister, friend who showed up and showed out. She's helped organize, participated. Y'all saw her be frustrated.
And this one,
but I love you and appreciate you too.
Thank you.
Yeah,
you're
welcome. Shirt of excellence for perfect attendance. So y'all didn't even know that was gonna be a category, right?
Yeah, I know.
But it is. The perfect attendance is for Miss Kendra Pope. Like all these things combined, like this dinner wouldn't be happening without her.
Yeah.
If you know me, you know I'm doing 100 things, and she has figured out how to keep up. She's figured out how to keep up with it and actually keep it organized. She senses my frustration, maybe sees it in my face, and then she's like, I got it. But not only that, through that, she still was there every single day. And I'm shocked, and I appreciate it. She don't like to be bothered. She don't really listen to nobody, but she loyal as fuck. She is a ride or die. Trust me. Seen it live and in action. So, Arena Love. Nah, that's my boo. Like, she literally done been there for me, my baby. She's been the babysitter, the best friend, the diary, and she's the most positive, supportive, loving, peaceful, medicine.
She's your balance
person. But yeah, I love her too.
I'm about to join MJMD Court.
Yeah. Come on over to Death Row. We ain't got nobody all in your videos. Okay, so it's one more thing for our funding department, right? Let me tell y'all, when y'all came through in the clutch, like that was a lot of fucking work. We still not done. We still got some more shit to do. But outside of taxes, there is, well, our two earners have another gift. I'll give that. Serena and Grace, you have something coming. But for the funding department, the six of you, I have something really special. So when I say funding, everybody knew that we were working on and assisting self-employed individuals and companies with their loans and doing everything we could to get funding through this horrible pandemic and crisis, right? So I would like to give you guys a gift for that. That is totally separate. It is an add-on for what we do. And I want to make sure you guys know that that didn't go dismissed either. So cheers to a great year. So first, I got Erica. She came through, contributed a significant number to this, and gets her nameplate with the tag for Mjmd with the label 2021. John, if you want to come up here and get this for her.
It's the brother for me.
Carla. Yes. Your people came through for you too. Even in her absence, which I think is totally dope.
Absolutely.
We have Shyla. So I know you broke your necklace while you was here. Oh, but I hope this will do and get you a little something lightweight. Woo!
Add to.
Oh, you smiling now, huh? Well, you smiling now. That's crazy.
Yeah, look, she's smiling.
Oh,
she
shit.
Shani.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my
God.
Y'all see the name.
Here
let me see.
It's one person. I told you she's motherfucking hype man. I'm surprised we ain't on live right now, so she can be like, oh, you know what?
I'm talking about it, but I don't want to.
And your bags, you have candles from your pork wick.
Detroit made with crystals. So shout out to my lovely, grounded, aware ladies who are gonna appreciate having the rose quartz and the intentional. Everything I do is intentional and it has love behind it. And then the decor with love, event rentals. She come through everywhere, anywhere in the 50 United States she needs to go. International booths, when we go out the country, she gonna have to come and lay it down too. But no, all bullshit aside, she came through, she put this together, has every vendor possible to make your vision come to life. So yes, make sure you hit her up. For sure.
Hey, you can use
that. Oh, I can use that.
Took a shot at Henny, I been going crazy, crazy. And said my whole hood got it under investigation. They know they talk that stick talk, that stick talk. They know we talk that lick talk. $10 million cash, fuck a friend. Started sipping syrup, I been geeked ever since. Gotta keep that heat on the seat ever since. You know we talk that stick talk, that stick talk. I'm about to fuck this cash up.
It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. That broke shit get old. And don't keep me run no hoe shit, these hoes get too bold. I'm allergic to that no shit, my wrist game on cold. I might paint my coupe white just to match with my toes. Yeah, I can't wear the shit you bitches wear because it's cheap to me. It's some money at my table, grab a seat with me. Cost a ticket just to cover all my legal fees. I don't hang with jealous bitches, that's a weak disease. Hold on, run up. If you broken in my business, then just shut up. I invested in my body, bitch, I'm done up. I look good, I like to fuck, I'm when the sun up. I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. And I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fendi on my body, but my feet is in Bottega. Bitch, I'm getting money, give a fuck about a hater. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. Run no broke shit, that broke shit get old. And don't keep me run no hoe shit, these hoes get too bold. I'm allergic to that no shit, my wrist game on cold. I might paint my coupe white just to match with my toes. White on white Bentley, trunk got the engine. Hoe tryna get near me, bitch, stay up out my mansion. Breaking bag got plenty, 20 racks and Fendi. Got time for these messy hoes in my business, I ain't with it. Got right now, not next, need M's all in my checks. Don't worry about who I text, just know it ain't my ex. Lot of